hear me? Yeah, am I speaking clearly? I just don't understand why everything doesn't go as planned. Unless I give up, put it on your hands. So you already know who goes in the end. But that's fate and free will if they went hand in hand. That is something I can't comprehend. I really don't get it, I just keep on second guessing. It's something I'm constantly stressing. So I guess you say that I'm finally venting. Yeah, writing these verses while I'm reading your verses, to try to make blessings from curses. Cause your word, it just isn't working. So here's my confession. As a kid growing up, I followed what's right. Followed this life, followed your light. But everything was darker than it seems. I was caught up in your dream that cast shade over what's reality. Found what I believed and perceived, deceived my ideas and eyes. Just blinded by lies and bonded that sign. A contract for time, offered my soul for eternal life. That's why I question, how can I look at only one spectrum? Trust your salvation will fill me with blessings, but deals with the devils of death which repents him. What? Didn't you invent him? Cause he was an angel before he was sentenced. How can you tell me God had all this planned? There's so many plot holes I don't understand. How could you let all of this happen if you're so divine? What is life tragic if I took that gun, triggered the hammer, and you judged my life? Would it even matter? Nah. I really don't think so, I judge myself more than you know. That's when I realize it goes to show, I don't need God to save my own soul. So here's my confession. Yeah. Here's my confession. Yeah. I come to you now, down on my knees, with my hands folded, begging you please. If you're really out there, show yourself. Know too many people that could use your help. What they're going through, I relate to myself. Wouldn't wish it on a soul, yeah, let me break it down. Know a girl run through the sheets with her problems, and she can't seem to solve them. Still caught up in the act, and she can't handle that. Suffocating under pressure, dealing with the aftermath. Yeah, I got some family that I backstab. Wouldn't say that I'm proud, but the matter is that they're going through the motion from the notion that I've chosen. And never did I pass it by the turn that man was broken. And I got a friend that's contemplating on the end, cause they told me nothing's working, so he's better off. Dead childhood was a mess, always stressed and oppressed, always blaming himself and feel nothing seems best. Father, I'm sorry, but sinner or saint, doesn't matter to me, we all have the same grave. Just wanna help others regardless of names, and if you do exist, then catch me to the flames. So here's my confession. Yeah. Here's my confession.